USB drives are scary sometimes as they contain our important data inside them, and when they're corrupted, all of them are lost. And you're the one of the victims of this catastrophic incident. Worry about nothing, because in this video, I'll teach you how to fix corrupted USB drive with no data loss. So without any further delay, let's hop into the video. But before that, make sure you're subscribed to our channel for more content just like this one. Method 1. Check USB drive errors. Firstly, plug in your USB drive, then open your disk PC. Right-click on your corrupted USB drive and click on Properties. Next, go to the Tools tab and click on Check under Error Checking. And finally, click on Scan Drive. Wait for the process to complete, and after that, try accessing your USB drive once again. Method 2. Using AnyRecover. Maybe you will say, you can't even access the drive. Where to restore its data? Is it any possible? Well, AnyRecover will help you out. To recover from the corrupted USB drive, a reliable data recovery software is necessary. And it is nothing but AnyRecover, which works both on Windows as well as on Mac. So make sure you download AnyRecover from the link in the description and try it for free. Also, don't forget to use the YouTube coupon code to avail 10% discount on your license. After installing AnyRecover, open the application. Then click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery and select your corrupted USB drive. Now AnyRecover will scan your drive for all the data that were stored before it was corrupted. Once the process completes, select the files or data that you want to recover and click on the Recover button. Next, you'll need to select the location where you want to paste in your recovered photos or whatever the data that you had. But remember, don't select your corrupted USB drive. And that's pretty much it. Make sure you use the YouTube discount code ARYT0110 to avail 10% discount on your license, which you can find in the video description as well as on channel homepage. Just paste in the code ARYT0110 in the I have a coupon area to receive the discount. This offer is available for a limited 1 week time, so act fast. Using AnyRecover is basically hands down the best way of recovering your lost files, but still, if you want, you can also try the following methods. Method 3. Update the drive's driver. Click on the Start button and then search for Device Manager. Next, expand Disk Drives, right-click on your corrupted USB drive, and then click on Update Driver. Wait for the update process, and then check if your drive is working fine again. Method 4. Using CMD. Go to the Start button, and then here type in for CMD, or search for CMD. Right-click on the command prompt, and click on Run as Administrator. Now type in this command. Here, make sure you replace the letter X with the drive letter of your corrupted USB drive. And finally, execute the command. This process does take a bit of time depending on the size of your USB drive. Once the process is completed, try accessing your drive again. Well, in this way, you can easily fix a corrupted USB drive with no data loss. Do follow each and every step carefully, and if you face any issues, then do contact us in the comment box down below or in our Discord server where we discuss everything related to AnyRecover. Like this video and subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. See you soon!